Alright, we are right back where we left off, and we're playing as a fucking revenant. Alright, let's see what we're doing. Oh yeah, I forgot. Thanks for tuning in, this is part 4 of Doom Eternal, blah blah blah. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, please, it means a lot. With enough of the bullshit, let's get into this. Alright, use your jetpack to fly high up. Quick dodge, run out full of fire twin rockets to launch a rocket barrage, which is strong and requires a brief one. Boy, am I gonna miss playing as Revenant. This shit was fun! Blowing it to shit. Just go back in. He's gonna end this one. Oh, that is sick. Woo! Oh, yeah. Yeah. You're a good guy, you know that? You're a good boy. Good boy. Ooh. personal real quick. We're just gonna open all these. See what goodies we can get. Oh, okay. Are we really out of ammo on everything? Oh my god. This is tricky. Damn, where the fuck? We need some ammo. Oh my god. We almost have a grenade. Okay, there we go. There we go. Thank you, fuck. None. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. This would be a lot quicker if we had ammo, but we don't. Oh, well, I'm an idiot. How does one get up there? Easy. Woo. Okay.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Fine. Another toy. Oh, hello. Bye. Make sure we're not missing anything. Thank you. wanted to try that again, just because I don't just don't want to miss anything. God. Make sure I'm getting everything. You know what I'm saying? Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Crater suit points we have, but we'll see. We have 6, really? Okay. I can upgrade our frag grenades, our ice bombs. Looking for something useful right now. I think we definitely want that if we're trying to 100% complete. Yes, that'll be useful. And then barrels. Can't. Oh yes, we can. Okay. Let's reduce the amount of our work. Yeah. Anything just yet. Yeah, we're 100% completing this. Chanting never gets old, does it? No, it's one of those secret combat encounters. Thank you. Yoink. Was close. Okay. Got it. Oh, hate those tentacle things so much. Album. Cue the music. Oh, this is a different area. Completely different area. We should be on the lookout for something like that. What is that? Oh my god. I see what we gotta do. As this demonic chanting just gets louder and louder.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will.
Do to you what I did to the other guy. Decapitate your head. Easy. Hey, big guy. Silly. Keep going. Cool. Checking out the recording of one of my other videos. Uploading. How? Punch it. That's what I'm doing. Whoops. Let's try that one more time. There we go. All right. That's what we had to do. Oh, that is disgusting. Ooh. How do we get in there? Found it. Yes, we did. And I'm just too good at this exploring shit. Alright. Nice. Got it. Now go ahead and have some fun. Concerned with the amount of ammo we have. That's fine. Cue the music. The music. Woo! Shit, I'm about to die. Hold up. Oh, what is that? Oh my God. We had that extra life. Fuck. Thank you. All right. That was fun.
I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I'll be waiting.
We will. We're gonna find you. Don't worry. We're gonna come find you. Shit, well, I guess we're supposed to jump on. Yep. We have officially 100% the cultist mission. All right. Really? Okay. Let's go again. Super shotgun time.
In signal now.
You know, this game is... The gameplay is addictive. Fuck. Alright. Make sure there's nothing in this area. We got armor we can definitely use. How do we get that? How can we get that? Oh, that's it? Okay. Easy peasy. Oh, we got everything, right? Yes, we did. Corruption cleansed. See no reason to stop. We're just gonna keep going. The hunt for the priest through his Arctic base has brought you to the Doom Hunter Research and Excavation Facility, where the final showdown will take place. Knowing he must face you, he has reconstructed an old enemy as his sentry to protect him. Defeat the Doom Hunter, and the priest will fall. All right. Go. Fuck. Whew. Grenade. Kill the priest guardian. Oh, here we go.
The priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Oh, I'm feeling a boss fight coming up. Yep. Has all the makings of a boss fight. The mission challenges. Let's do some upgrades, guys. Yeah, we haven't done upgrades in a while. Let's go ahead and let's upgrade our sticky bombs, because we use those a lot. We have 13. Actually, let's upgrade our precision bolts. Let's get all the basic upgrades for all our weapons first. Right. Faster transform. We need a modern rocket launcher, fuck. And then recharge time. What else? Can we get anything else with 4? I don't think so. No, looks like we're good on weapon points. What about our suit? We have 1 rune. Faster ledge grab, sure. Why not? Runes, no, we don't have any more. Challenges, use the auto map station. Okay, we gotta find that. Find to collect them and kill 3 demons with a single frag grenade. Okay, cool. Oh, there's a rune up there. Fuck. Let's go get that real quick. The question is how. I believe it has something. Well, we gotta get up there first. Yeah. Yes. Let's see. What do we want to unlock here? Yes, definitely for the rocket, because we don't have any. Lock on burst. Once locked, firing will launch 3 rockets on the target. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. To wait a little bit. Nice, cool. Right. How do we get away? There we go. Predator suit point. Can you get back over there the same way? Yes. Cool. Let's go ahead and get that extra life as well. Here we go. Oh, I thought that was a big ass door to a boss. Never mind. Pinky, where are you? There you are. Oh, we just shanked him. Oh my god. Because if that's not, all right, if that's not a shank, I don't know what is. Really trying to get that 3D one grenade. No. Come on. I'm doing this challenge, I'm gonna get killed. There it is. Woo! Got it. There we go. Alright. You know what? Let's go automatic. Of course, what is it? Oh. That faster speed up time is amazing. I love that. Rockets. at that big old group of them. Right there, right? Yes, it is. There we go. Another Sentinel battery. Oh, I can't wait to go back to our little base. Get all those upgrades. Doom Hunter base. You guys can go ahead and read that. Oh, I see. gobble up. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta press the button. Okay, well, in previous times it let me do it automatically, but alright. Oh, come on. I gotta aim. Barely made that. Grenac. He's one of the priests we gotta fucking off here. Well, that's little shit, right? Let's get another rune. Certainly has all the makings of a boss fight. If I join the fight. What do we got? gonna revive that dead. They're gonna pull out on us. There's our album. Alright. I still don't understand how we get that rune. Here we go. This is how we get it. Yep. Got it. I definitely want to do ammo again. Yes, please. Thank you. Alright, guys.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
We are going to end it here before the next boss fight. Guys, before our first boss fight in this game. So, thank you so much. Part 5 is coming right after this. Stay tuned. Fuck. Woo. Okay. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Keep it average, and I'll see you soon.